just a brief stop off halfway along the ET Highway, right in the middle of the Nevada desert. It's barren, no trees, just scrubland, succulent, but it's amazing, it's absolutely amazing.